name is Fatma Thamna. I am a second year medical student at Quest International University. I am from Lamgan, Maldives.
Hello, my name is Garima Ghoshal and I'm a student of year 2 MBBS at Quest International University, Perak, and I'm originally from New Delhi, the capital of India.
Hi, I'm Harsha. I'm a first year medical student at Quest International University and I'm from Chennai, India.
So studying medicine isn't something that simple. You're dealing with people's well-being and you're there to help them to improve their lives. At Quest International University, I genuinely feel that I am getting that right preparation to achieve my dreams of helping people. So the lecturers we have at Quest International University, they are very experienced and knowledgeable, and they know how to guide us in a way that we can relate and understand. But then again, it's medicine, so of course we have points that where we feel very overwhelmed. So when that happens, our lecturers are always there to help us and point us in the right direction.
Well, I believe the main takeaway of any professional course would be to prepare the students to face the world and to excel in their career with the adequate professional skills. Well, something that really fascinates me about QIU is that we have mock wards, we have pathology and anatomy resource centers and anatomy dissection lab. So I feel that in order to be a good doctor, we need to have certain skills to be taught beforehand when we are doing theory. And it is very, very important, I believe, to have that confidence to do those skills. And also, I'm very grateful for the professors and the doctors who are teaching us, the hands-on experience in the hospitals that I'll be getting, being taught by one of the best in the field. And I think the whole essence of education comes real when you're being taught by people who are genuinely passionate about what they're teaching. And it is very important to have that when you're studying something as medicine.
To be honest, for me, it's crucial to have an environment that's conducive for studies. QIU is located in a serene, peaceful city where all the necessities for student life is readily available. They provide comfortable accommodation, accessible transport service, and it's really easy to focus on your studies without getting distracted. But at the same time, there is a lot of stuff to do besides studies. There are so many co-curricular activities to join and they allow you to chase your passions and interests. There are clubs for debate, music, sports, culture, social and community work. Events are regularly held as well. So, life is never gonna be boring.
So I have been living in Malaysia for about 2 years now, and something that I really, really liked about Malaysia is its diversity, its heritage, the people. They're so nice, so warm, so welcoming. For once, I haven't really felt that I'm away from home. I would say something about Ipoh, that is, it's so beautiful. The landscapes are really nice. Its heritage, its culture, its history, it's everything worth looking at. I've had to talk about academics. Something that I really appreciate about QIU is that they have given me the exposure and the opportunity to practice almost anywhere in the world, because its program is accepted by different medical councils. So I can go back to my country and practice. I can be in Malaysia and I can practice. I can go to the US for that matter if I want. And I think having so many choices really uplifts you, and you know, you feel more confident about how much you've studied and come so far.
When I came to Malaysia, I was really amazed by how nice the people are. And after facing so many challenges as a hijabi and as a Muslim, I am really happy that I got a chance to study in a country like this. I am also really happy to be a part of the QIU family.
Every university gonna tell you that they have a top class education. For me, what sets a university apart is the personal touch. What they do to make you feel valued and like you belong. During the height of COVID-19 pandemic, we were all scared. We were isolated, far away from our loved ones and unable to leave home. The university immediately launched food and grocery services, transportation, helplines and counseling services. They understood how difficult it was for us. They went above and beyond to help us. My parents were so happy and I felt relieved because they didn't have to worry about me. I was able to concentrate on my online classes better. That's how I know I made the right choice. I'm glad I chose Quest International University.